My dear friends, today I'll be discussing about the risk factors and causes of or various etiology of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Now, hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy is a type of cardiomyopathy which occurs because of asymmetrical hypertrophy of the interventricular septum, which leads to the left ventricular outflow tract obstruction, and gradually there is a decline in the pumping capacity of the heart or inability of the heart muscle to pump the blood to cover the systemic circulation and the body need. So if this left ventricular outflow tract obstruction persists or gradually increases over time, it ultimately leads to various complications like heart failure, dilated cardiomyopathy, atrial fibrillation, sudden cardiac death, and so on. Now this hypertrophic cardiac myopathy, we'll try to know about what are the various causes and risk factors or etiology of cardiomyopathy, hypertrophic obstructive variety. So number one risk factor is the genetics. Now it has been found that most of the cardiomyopathy have familial inheritance, or genetics plays a very much important role in the patients. How? It has been found that those persons or individuals having a family history of suffering from sudden cardiac death or genetic mutation shows positivity of cardiac myosin chain defect and so on, it may ultimately leads to various types of hypertrophic cardiomyopathy in future. So genetic inheritance is one of the important cause of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Now history of family or family history showing positive history of cardiomyopathy, especially hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, may also increase the risk of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy in patients. Now, most of the patients, they have a familial history of suffering from cardiac arrest or sudden cardiac death because of HOCM, and gene testing or genetic testing may show positivity of the genetic mutation which causes HOCM. So these are the various important risk factors, especially genetic families and family history is responsible for causing the HOCM in various patients. Now, again, the familial HOCM or familial or genetic or inherited hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy is mostly autosomal dominant, and it involves the mutation in the gene responsible for sarcomere. Besides, 40% of this mutation is mainly affecting the beta myosin heavy chain and cardiac myosin binding protein C. So beta myosin heavy chain and cardiac binding heavy chain or cardiac myosin binding protein, these are the two protein gene of which undergoes mutation and which ultimately leads to HOCM. Besides, if there is a genetic mutation in the angiotensin converting enzyme gene, that can also increase the risk of left ventricular hypertrophy or interventricular septum hypertrophy leading to HOCM. Besides, it has been seen that those patients who have mutation in the troponin T, they have higher risk of death because of sudden cardiac arrest or sudden cardiac death in HOCM. And those patients who have mutation in the troponin C gene mutation, and they may have also higher risk of death in HOCM. So there are various groups of protein or various genes which are responsible for genetic basis of or genetic etiology of HOCM, hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. And the familial inherited HOCM is the most common type of HOCM. It covers around 50 to 60% of the HOCM, and they have a positive family history, that is history of the father or son or any relatives suffering from the same disease, or past history of sudden cardiac death also indicates the future risk of suffering from HOCM. And the familial HOCM or hypertrophic cardiomyopathy may be of autosomal dominant variety, and it mainly involves the genetic mutation for the sarcomere protein. So these are the various genetic cause and as well as family risk factor which ultimately increase the risk and as well as can cause the hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Besides, some disease are also there. Some disease, genetic inherited disease like Fabry's disease. Fabry's disease may be associated or increase the risk of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Now, what is Fabry's disease? It is a genetic inheritance or genetically inherited disorders of fat deposition, abnormal fat deposition in the various parts of the body. It may also leads to some enzyme deficiency, which ultimately leads to abnormal fat deposition in the various parts of the body, and it also leads to heart abnormality and affects the heart, leading to hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Besides, those patients who are suffering from Friedreich's ataxia, they may also have hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy risk in future. Now, what is Friedreich's ataxia? Friedreich's ataxia is also known as spinocerebellar degeneration or spinocerebellar disease or spinocerebellar ataxia. Here is a genetic disease where there is a difficulty in speech, loss of sensation in the limbs, weakness in the limbs, then defect or problem in walking. At the same time, they have also problem in heart, because the disease also affects heart and leads to hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, and these patients may also suffer from ataxia or defect in walking, and also speech deformity may also be seen. So both Friedreich's ataxia and Fabry's disease is a genetically inherited condition which may ultimately leads to hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Besides, some drugs like immunosuppressant drugs like tacrolimus may also cause hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Some modifiable risk factors like obesity, high blood pressure, diabetes may also increase the risk of suffering from hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, according to some studies. Besides, it has been seen that hyperthyroidism may also leads to hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Smoking and alcohol overdose also leads to hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Overuse of steroid may be one of the important cause and risk factor for hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Besides, high rise of blood pressure or chronic hypertension may also increase the risk of cardiomyopathy of hypertrophic type. Besides, those patients who are exposed to radiotherapy or chemotherapy, especially cancer, in against cancer disease, radiotherapy and cancer chemotherapy are given, and those patients who are exposed to radiotherapy and chemotherapy, they may also have higher risk, or it may also leads to hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy in future. So these are the various risk factors and causes of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. The most important is the genetic cause and family history. So those persons who have family history of HOCM or hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, they may have higher risk of suffering from the disease in future. They may also have those who have a sudden history of suffering from sudden cardiac death, they must be screened very well with echocardiography to see the septal thickening in case of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy in heart. So these are the various important risk factors which may lead to HOCM. Besides, some other risk factors like Fabry's disease, Friedreich's ataxia, and genetics also plays important role. 50-60% of the disease also because of genetic causes. Various genetic mutation like myosin heavy chain defect, besides cardiac myosin binding protein C may also leads to the increased risk of suffering from HOCM. Besides, genetic deletion of angiotensin converting enzyme may also leads to the increased hypertrophy, and troponin D and troponin C mutation may also increase the risk of sudden death in hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. So these are the various risk factors of suffering from or genetic basis of suffering from hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. Besides, there are some modifiable risk factors or medical conditions like hyperthyroidism, then obesity, hypertension, smoking, alcoholism. These may also increase the risk of hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy. But most common is genetic cause or inherited cause and family, which has been transmitted via autosomal dominant variety. Thank you very much.